way. It just won't. I forgot my microphone. Oh, my goodness. Just, oh, goodness. Well, that come from? I can hear the monitor just then. Everybody hearing that echo?
Yes.
Echo, echo, echo.
I don't know that I can go with this with it.
I just turned it off real quick, so I try to calm down. Don't make it sound. Yes. It just, everybody running? In Japan, December is called Shiwasu. I think it's kind of a Chinese meaning, but Shiwasu means even the teacher start running. Teacher or master, preacher, whoever, priest, even the priest start running in December. So I was kind of depressed about Christmas and shopping and all kinds of stuff. And yesterday, it was cold here. I took warm and we were freezing to death. And I basically started singing. And all of a sudden, my students came and they were singing. And singing changed to worship songs. It's just, that's so great. And what? I just amazed. Number 58, it's just a special song for me. Yeah, me and my wife used to, she plays piano also. And that song, it's just, there's a new name, new life, new moment. It's already started in heaven, but we don't know till you see the glory of God in heaven. But I'm foretasting that glory, how mighty God is, how great is our God. The name of God, all men, my heart will sing. But much glorious things happen. But nowadays, we can do FaceTime. I felt that way yesterday. I felt that way just now. Lord, fill me, Holy Spirit. Let me touch the bottom hand so I can fill my life with your virtue. Then God said, what's your FaceTime account? I'll call you. Let's open Deuteronomy 10, chapter 10, 20. I'm so glad that I didn't mess up. The print before was the, still the Christmas. Christmas calendar. Cut and paste, it's very good. If it works. Deuteronomy, chapter 10, verse 20-22. Then, 1 to chapter 11, 1-5. It's just 8 verses, man. It's just 8 verses. It's good. Let's stand all together. Look at Deuteronomy chapter 10, verse 20-22. Thou shalt fear the Lord thy God, him shalt thou serve. To him shalt thou cleave and swear by his name. He is thy praise, and he is thy God.
that has done for the, these great and terrible things, which thine eyes have seen. Thy fathers went down into Egypt with 70 horses. And now the Lord thy God has made thee as the stars in heaven for multitude. Therefore thou shalt love the Lord thy God and keep his church, his statutes, his judgment, and his commandments always. And know ye this day, for I speak not with your children which have not known, which have not seen the chastisement of the Lord your God. His greatness, his mighty hand, his stretched out arm, and his miracles, his acts, which he did in the midst of Egypt, unto Pharaoh, king of Egypt, and to all his men, and what he did unto the army of Egypt, unto their horses, and to their chariots, how he made the water of the Red Sea to overflow them. They pursued after me, and how the Lord hath destroyed them unto this day. And what he did unto you in the wilderness, until he came into this place. Let us pray. Dear Lord, we come to you in that presence. There's a people who are not able to attend this church service or any other sister church school. Bless them and encourage them and touch them this morning. Thank you, Lord. We already have a wonderful service. Continue to be with us. Jesus. Jesus, thank you. Amen. Amen. Amen.
So the God appeared to this place, this tiny world. God appeared, separated the Red Sea, and shut the water for the Egyptians. My Bible said he's mighty. He is thy praise. God is your praise. Thy God has done the great
which thine eyes have seen. That weakness then, God. Joseph said to his brother, God sent me ahead of you to keep you and your family alive and preserve many who survive. So it was God who sent me here. So don't be upset. Don't be angry to yourself. For send me to his place. Let's open Genesis chapter 45. God appears. Let us FaceTime with God, okay? That time with me. Okay, I don't know how many people you FaceTime, video chat. What is the, you talk, not only talk, but you can see your face. Like my Japanese niece is just going up from here all the way up, looking at me. Both. So I was so excited about, I can talk to my Japanese family, not only talk to you, but also watch it. But it comes with some sad reality also. I told you before, some of you guys, my dad is now 97 years old. And the first time, okay, this is true story. True story, true. Dad always remembered me, my boys. And my brother lived in Tokyo, which is about 1,000 miles from my house. And my brother in Tokyo said, my dad in bad shape. Sometimes don't remember me. It's just dementia get easier. But when I talk, he always, why are you doing it? In America, you still okay? No, it's so bad. I imagine my dad as, you know, when I grew up, when I was high school, he was a farmer. He had a horse to plow, and then got the tractor. And farmed over 20 big acres. They may have 23, 25 acres now. My dad is always working. Then FaceTime comes. He worked. He never left. And that was shocking. That was a couple months ago. You know, my hair is not, some reason it's not black anymore. My kids say, I like that picture of a long time ago. You have black hair and a mustache. Ow. And my dad was so confused. And last week, finally, we connected together. How did America? What? It was so good. Just like,
but still, you don't know why. We're watching together. Now, FaceTime is good. But, you know what? FaceTime, you can see the face, but also in the backside. Messy room and everything. Christmas leftover. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Ty was told me a couple years ago, Ty was told to Japanese cousins, and they said, wow, you have a video system on the blah, blah, blah. Okay, the back of the back, that's a video. So they start trying to get it up. Smash burger. Totally. Wow. Arkansas against Hokkaido, Japan. How about that? FaceTime, you connect some other place with this picture. You're coming here. So, like this, it's my brother. 7,000 miles away. And we talk. So what you gonna do tomorrow? I'm gonna cut some wood. That's what he said. They had about 20 inches of snow. So, don't know. Maybe a couple day delay. But, cut out that 7,000 miles distance. Cut out, didn't see him 17 years. All the things, chopping up everything and get into this right here, right now. That's FaceTime. So why can't we do this? We are technology, wonderful. Let's do that. Heavenly thing to come down here, put in the screen, let me see the glory of God into this screen. Right now. Now be careful. If we can watch glory of heaven. Now God Almighty in the screen is looking at you, but also your behind and all the messy room, whatever you got. Now Joseph, Genesis chapter 45. Joseph was sold by this brother, and the brother told lie to the father. He lost him. It's gone. Then time passed. His fame came, drying up the land. Nothing going in Israel. There's a rich land in Egypt. They have plenty of food. Let us beg to the land of Egypt. So the brother went down. Who met? It was Joseph. God. They didn't know. That's like my dad. And remember, appearance changed. But Joseph knew exactly. But he hid that anger. Tried to get the anger. Tried to get that.
whole story is. Verse 1. Joseph could not stand anymore.
There are many people in the room, so he said to his attendants, out, out, all of you.
So he was alone with his brother. When he told him who he was.
But before that, Joseph broke down and wept. He wept so loudly that the Egyptian could hear him and was quickly carried to Pharaoh's palace. Oh, it just makes no sense. Joseph said, get out. So I need to talk to private conversation with brother.
At the same time, he's out of control. Start crying, crying loud. To the brother.
Because he knew the purpose of God separate them so Joseph can preserve the land of Israel, preserve the many people. He understand that, but in the process, Joseph had to cry out.
Deuteronomy, we just read God's mighty thing and the terrible things.
Through the terrible things, God gave us a testimony. God gave us the vision of heaven. But you going through, that is hell, y'all. You cry. You cried out to God.
And cried out to the brother.
Don't make any sense. Joseph said, don't be upset. Don't be angry to yourself. That is a God. That is a God's plan. Amen. We're going through. Our destination is the glory of God, the heaven.
I like the song said, my back porch, street of gold is right beside my back door. So open the door, there's a golden street.
I like that. Until things happen. Pain comes with these glorious things. Same thing happened to the Paul.
Ephesians chapter 3. 14 to 21. Ephesians chapter 3, verse 14. Paul says, when I think all of this, I fall to my knees and pray to the Father. When I think all of this,
before that, Paul said, so please don't lose your heart because of my trials here. I am suffering for you, so you should be filled with me.
At this point, imprisonment, not only the prison, he was going through the torture, humiliation. So many things.
It's like a county jail. like a county jail. You can watch TV, air conditioning, in summertime, eating and drinking in wintertime. Suffering of Paul is severe. But the Paul said, I am suffering for you guys. But you should feel torn. Who suffered most? The Son of God.
Yeah.
Glorious God sent His Son. Not only we ignore and put Him into the manger, told him, save yourself. Let me see your mighty power. Paul said, my suffering, through my suffering, and then, verse 14, when I think all of this, I fall on my knees and pray to the Father. Creator of everything in heaven and on earth, I pray that from His glorious, unlimited resource, He will empower you with inner strength through His Spirit. Then Christ will make His home in your heart as you trust in Him. Your root will grow down into God's love, keep you strong. How the Paul went through this imprisonment, and humiliation, and bodily suffering, how did he go through? Because he exercised, because his body was so strong. That's not what Paul was depending on. But the Paul depend on this Christ Jesus dwell in his heart. So that through the suffering, there is a glorious thing to come out of his life. Is it? In my life. My prayer is, my life, people will see. See the mighty power of God. Just like in the picture. Can we see that? Can they see your life connect with the Christ Jesus? Your life with golden street of heaven. Stand.